In exclusive news break on Reliance Capital, Varinder, you have some incremental information on what's happening there.
Well, you know, day by day, you know, Reliance, Capital is trying to, get what they have said, in terms of, keeping and coming up with the IPOs of some of the subsidiaries. This is one step closer for Reliance AMC IPO. Now, what we're learning is that Nippon Life has exercised option to increase stake in AMC to 49%. You know, it was earlier known that 51% will be held by Reliance Capital and 49% by, Nippon. Out of that, Eton had nearly 6.5% stake, and now 4.5%, 4.43% stake. And now that Eton's stake will be transferred to, transferred to Nippon, and hence the structure will be now very clear. 51% will be held by Reliance Capital, and the rest will be held by Nippon. With this transaction, which was expected earlier, RCAP will receive 400 crores early next week, and that could be booked as a capital gain in quarter three. Importantly, what is there is, as I said, this is the step ahead in terms of the IPO. You know, they have appointed CLSA and GM Financial for October 2017 IPO. That means nearly 2 or 3 months ahead, you will see IPO of Reliance AMC coming in. And of course, as we have been mentioning, the valuation in the market, which has been talked about for AMC business, is between 16,000 crores to 18,000 crores. So let's see what happens. But as I said, one step closer, making the structure very clear for Reliance AMC IPO, appointing GM Financial and CLSA for this IPO, which could be next 2 or 3 months.
Okay. All right, Varinder, interesting stocks reacting to